Good morning! So now we are starting off a new vlog. This time it is a Miami vlog. Jose and I arrived in Miami late last night. I didn't vlog any of the traveling stuff just because it was late, it was dark, I was tired, but we made it. We are staying at the Novotel Brickell Miami, and if you don't know, Jose and I are planning on moving to Florida eventually once he gets his immigration stuff figured out. So we've been visiting different parts of Florida to get a vibe and a feel for the area, and we had a good feeling about Miami. So we're here for 4 days. This is the view outside of the hotel. Cute. I'm really, really excited. This morning, I think we're just going to walk around and look around, see what's in the area, and then kind of decide from there what we want to do. I asked you guys on Instagram for some ideas for some things that we could do, so I screenshotted those. We kind of had some plans that we wanted to do that we thought of already. I want to go to the Vizcaya Museum. I want to go shopping, of course, check out the retail areas, and there's a few other things that we had in mind that we were going to try and do. But for this morning, we woke up kind of late, so we're just gonna get ready, look at our hotel, see what's here because we haven't done that yet, and just walk around and see what is around. I'll take you guys along with me. I'm about to get ready. We are exploring the hotel. Look at this view. Oh my goodness. Absolutely stunning. Okay, I could run with a view like this. So cute. This is the lobby of our hotel. I need to take photos here. Okay, it doesn't look as impressive on camera, but this is the biggest, most scary spider I've ever seen in my entire life, and I am so terrified.
These are hands big.
Oh my goodness, I love the city, you guys. Just gorgeous. We found a restaurant that Jose loves in Spain. It's a mixture of like poke and another restaurant, but 100 Montaditos Jose loves. It's like a Spanish sandwich place, and it's a bar, it looks like, at night. It's so cute. You guys know we go to vacation to eat, so we're starving. So these are basically Spanish sandwiches. So we have like serrano ham, we have some with mozzarella. I don't know what Jose ordered, but are you happy we found Spanish food? Oh yeah, hehe.
I'll try yours.
That's one I ordered. It has avocado and bacon, and is it good? Do I need to try?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
So cute.
Yeah, we like it here. This is so cool. We are in the Bayside, I think it's called Bayside Marketplace, and they have, it's called Sky Views. It's basically a giant Ferris wheel. I'm so excited. We're gonna get some good views, guys. There's downtown and all of the boats. I definitely want to do some sort of boat tour at some point.
The best view with the best comfort.
Oh my god. We got a mojito. I don't really drink, but it looks good. I hope Jose doesn't get boat sick. He gets motion sickness. Okay, so Jose and I just got back from Bayside, and it was awesome. We ended up doing one of those celebrity home tour cruises. I loved it. That was like one of the top things that I wanted to do. It was fun. It was long, but it was really fun, but we were exhausted. So we've just been hanging out for the last hour. I'm getting ready for dinner. I took a quick body shower, and a ponytail is the best I can do for today. I need to wash my hair, and it just It got beaten and battered by the rain and humidity today, so it's just gonna stay like this. But so far, we really love it. We've been having a super good time. The foundation I brought with me is the Pat McGrath foundation, so I'm going to use this. And I'm not doing anything crazy to get ready for dinner. I just want to look a little bit freshened up, if you know what I mean. So I'm gonna fast forward through this and I'll show you the products that I use. So guys, when I packed my makeup bag for this trip, I did not pack much makeup again this time. Arguably even less than last time. I packed lashes. I did not pack lashes last time, but I really did still pack less because I didn't give myself options. I literally just packed one of everything. But again, I try not to make vacation about wearing makeup, especially with the weather and the humidity here. But I do figure since we're going to dinner, I should probably look a little bit nicer. Though I'm so excited we're going to Cajun Boil. I've always wanted to go to a place like that. I watched Kim Tai, if any of you guys watch her, and she does those seafood boil videos a lot. And I'm sure we have one in DC. Or a few. I've looked it up before, but DC is just too far. So I like that this is just a walk away from our hotel. So I'm excited. I have no clue what to get. Our plans for tomorrow, we're talking about going over the bridge, over the water, onto, of course, like Miami Beach, because we're in Miami. That's something that we should do, though we're not big beach goers. I don't know, I just hate getting sandy, especially since our hotel is not near the actual beach. It's just a big production, but we need to go, so we're going to tomorrow. I'm pretty sure my eyebrows are uneven right now. That's okay. It's okay, not a big deal. We're gonna keep it going. Oh my goodness, you guys. I now realized how I was able to pack so light. I forgot to pack lip products. I have zero lip products with me. It's not that big of a deal, but that sucks. So I guess I won't have anything on my lips for 4 days, which is fine. But this eyeshadow is super cute. I pulled out the Viseart Rosé Edit. I just love these for travel. They're so soft and easy and small. And I created a really soft pink look to go with my outfit. So I'm gonna look so weird without anything on my lips, but here we go. Oh great, I just got a text from our airline. Jose and I always manage to get flights when Florida's supposed to have a tropical storm. But we just got warning that tropical storm Grace is expected to impact parts of Florida, and to watch out for our flight. It is what it is. I just messed that up. I'm using the Natasha Denona eyeliner, which I really like, but I find I mess up with it all the time because it gives me too much product. I don't know how to deal. Okay, kind of fixed up. Let's do mascara. Should I do falsies tonight? I feel weird because I don't have any lip stuff. Let's see how my eyelashes look with just mascara. I know this is a weird angle. This honestly was the best that I could do and still be able to see what I'm doing with my makeup. I think we're definitely gonna avoid anything on the bottom mascara wise, but I wanna keep my lower lash line really clean. I did put just a little bit of shadow there for some definition, but we're not gonna do mascara there. Don't know how this became a tutorial, but here we are. Can't help it. Vacation makeup tutorial. I'm using the Thrive Cosmetics mascara because it's waterproof. I don't think I need lashes. Let me see. I didn't even bring the best lashes. I just brought some lashes that are almost ready to be thrown away, really. Yeah, we'll leave out lashes today, maybe another day, because for Cajun boil, it's a big mess anyway, so I don't need to look like all that. But I guess this is the makeup routine because I don't have lips. I'll wear a mask at some parts of today. But yeah, light pink look. So I will meet you guys at dinner.
Jose has his bib, our gloves. This is where we put our trash. We are about to go in. Oh my God, we killed it. It's a huge mess. 30 out of 10 recommend. This is awesome. This is so good, you guys.
Good morning. So sorry I forgot to check out last night. Pretty much, here's the story. After we ate, we walked home and walked to the hotel, and then I fell asleep. I ate so much food. I was so full. It was so good. 20 out of 10 recommend. But this morning, it's pretty late. It's like 10:30. We like to sleep in on vacation. We're those types of people. But we are going to go grab breakfast. I'm going to True Barista. I saw it online. It looked really good. So we're going to go there. So I'm going to get ready and take you along with us.
We just ordered our breakfast. Good views. We got a Dalgona coffee. So I've never ordered one from a restaurant. So we'll see what we think. We have our Dalgona coffees. We're just waiting on our empanadas.
I hear the empanadas.
We're making a mess.
We're already waiting to them.
So we are at the Vizcaya Museum and Gardens. We just walked in, but it looks stunning. Oh, I need to clean my lens. So far, it's looking pretty. All right. Monroe moment, guys. My dress just blew up because of the air. I had a Marilyn Monroe moment. Oh, I would like to live here. Look at the details on the ceilings. Cute. Isn't this pretty? All the light comes out from here. Look at those big pots. This one would be my room. This is where I would want to live.
They had some advanced technology back in the day.
Oh my goodness. Did you know they had AC units back in the day?
What?
Crazy. And these are the gardens. Stunning. Have a pond right here. So. Hey little guy.
Okay.
You're so cute. There's a bunch of them over here. There's two. Oh, 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 hi. Hello.
Está genial esto. Está mucho mejor que Tampa.
No one's even gonna bother talking
because the music's so loud. We have made it down to South Beach just to explore. We're not going to the beach today, but we just wanted to see what the area was like. Complete different vibe, definitely like a beach town. We ate too much though, so we're like rolling. So we're gonna walk. We're gonna walk some of our lunch off. I'm in H&M. I have this romper and then a white tank top. This is like the cutest H&M ever. And it's organized and clean. Not used to that. My H&M is always a hot mess. Okay, I'm gonna keep looking. So nice. Cute, but I don't have this. Otherwise it would be really cute. Cute, and I'm gonna get it in black too, because I really like it. And it's very rare that these will actually be a good length. I love it. Look where we ended up. comfort hourglass. Happy place. Yas, we're gonna take it back to our hotel room because I think we're gonna make a mess, but delicious. We have tahin and chamoy with mangoes and lots of different fruits. Okay, we're getting an Uber now. Just enjoying the views this evening of Brickell. We decided to go for a walk. I needed to get some steps in after what I've been eating. Love this view. We are hanging out by the pool. It's hard to see because it's dark, but yeah. Hey! Oh, it's so dark, can't see. Good morning! So today, Jose and I are having our obligatory beach day. I don't like the beach. I don't like going to a beach that we don't live by, obviously, because we don't have the necessary equipment. And our hotel isn't exactly there, but we're in Miami. We need to go to Miami Beach. So we are doing that today. Hey. So I'm gonna get my Uber, and then I will meet you guys there. Jose's meal versus my meal. You guys, I really needed to eat vegetables, but you know what I have my eye on. That's fat. This crazy man is sitting out in the sun. I can't stand the sun. So we did a lot of walking today and eating, and then I basically was so tired I took a nap. We just got back from walking outside and we're tired of our room, but we don't want to do anything. So we're in the lobby and we're playing tic-tac-toe, and I'm gonna edit a video, so we're gonna do that. Getting some editing done in the lobby. This is my dream, you guys, working on vacation. Good morning. So today's our last day. It went by so quickly. I'm gonna show you what I'm wearing. We're gonna go to the design district. We haven't been there yet and I've been wanting to go there. We're gonna eat breakfast, whatever catches our eye. I just uploaded a video this morning, so I got up pretty early. So lighting is very off right now. But I picked this up from H&M. It's just a long, simple A-line dress. Look at my shoes. One of the things that I hate about traveling is I can't wear cute shoes with my outfits because we do so much walking and my feet are weird, and I guess my walk pattern is weird. My feet always hurt, so I need to be wearing sneakers. So I just wear these cute outfits with ugly sneakers. So yeah, but super cute Ana Luisa jewelry. My hair's in a braid because it's way too humid out here. So I will meet you guys at breakfast. And you guys will see through this vlog, all we do is eat and walk. That's it.
In the design district.
Avida, Miami. I got their signature acai. Beautiful. Jose got an avocado toast. Oh my gosh, everything here is like so Instagram perfect. I got so excited in Sephora, I forgot to film. So I was at the Sephora, obviously at the design district, and they had the new hooded palettes that launched today, and I was gonna wait to order them on the Huda website because there's a fourth one, but since they were there, I was like, I'm gonna get them. And then the lady also convinced me to try, I know the views aren't the best right now, she also convinced me to try the new eyeliner. I think she reformulated. And then I talked about this in my most recent shopper drop. I got the one size concealer to try. It's been a while since I've tried a new concealer, but I'm so excited. I did not expect them to have these since they launched today, but I guess I'm not getting that fourth palette. We are in Midtown right now in Nordstrom Rack. In the beauty section, of course. So we got back from the hotel room. I thought I would show you. I was complaining earlier about my sneakers and how ugly they looked. So I bought these at Nordstrom Rack. They're from Nike. They were like $43, but These are gonna be so comfortable to walk in, and they don't look terrible like my other sneakers. Like, these are actually kind of cute. And let me show you what I got at Sephora. I mean, I'm having flashbacks. I did show you guys what I got, but I'm so excited because I was gonna order these online and pay expedited shipping. And not only that, but on Huda's Beauty website, they had four, and I wanted to order all four, but this saved me a little bit of money because now there's no justifying it. I didn't like the fourth one anyways. Those were the three that I was excited about, so I'll film that when I get home. We leave tomorrow, which is crazy. But I'm trying out the Turn Up the Base concealer. I got the shade 3 Neutral. It's like light with neutral undertones. I don't know if it'll actually work for me, but oh my goodness, it looks kind of light. And then the sales lady convinced me to get the new eyeliner from Huda Beauty. I've tried so many recently, so I figured this could just be added to the lineup. So that's what I got at Sephora. I wasn't really planning on buying any makeup, but I got excited to see that, so I picked it up. And the humidity, I mean, you guys are gonna say you warned me, like, it's humid in Maryland too. I feel like it's the same level of humidity. My hair just, it can't deal. All right, so I think Jose and I are about to go hang out at the pool. I feel like there's so much to do that we don't know what to do. We visited all of the main areas that we really want to visit. There's still more. We just don't have the time, you know? The other areas we want to visit, it would be like all day trips, and we don't have the time. We feel like we need to go on another vacation to cover it all. But as far as what we wanted to cover, I think we've done a really, really good job about that. I can't wait to tell you guys like my final thoughts and takeaways from this vacation, but we are gonna go hang out at the pool and kind of decide what we want to do for our last day and our last evening here. We are headed to, oh my god, oh my god, what on, oh my god, there's a whole raccoon here eating from the trash can. Holy, yo, I don't, no, well, that interrupted my vlogging sit. Okay, so we are walking to a late lunch, early dinner. We're going to, hold on, we're going to Manzanitos again. I don't know how to say it. Yeah, we're gonna go on a major diet when we get back. I just love the food, so we're gonna eat there. I don't know what we're gonna do this evening, but anyways, I'm all showered, had a lovely time at the pool. And now we're walking to go get some food because I'm hungry. That acai bowl this morning did not do it for me. I need more. I need, we need crunch. So yeah, meet you guys there. So good, you guys. We got some more Z's and a cute smoothie. I let Jose order it and we got some more stuff. It's our last meal here, it's okay. We are down in the lobby again tonight. I am munching Patty. Oh, sorry, Patty. Make sure I get you at a cute point. She's so cute. Anyway, so I'm watching Patty. Our hotel room's air is so dry, it's making Jose's throat hurt. So we're hanging out down here. Crazy last night, as you can see in Miami. But I'm gonna get some work done, and then in the morning we'll probably grab our last really yummy breakfast before we go on our detox and eat lots of fruits and vegetables. Last meal before we head to the airport. Jose got a Nutella latte. Well, I forced him to get it. Oh my god, that's mine. Sigh. home nice and safe. It was a great flight. This is our first flight that didn't have any delays in a long time. But overall, I just wanted to close out this vlog. Final thoughts. Now, the reason why this is a worthy talking point is just because you guys know Jose and I are like looking to see maybe if we want to relocate to Florida. And we definitely decided that we absolutely loved Miami, and I didn't know what to expect. At first, we weren't sure if we wanted to live in a specific area, how much exactly Miami had to offer to us and what we would like in the living style that we were looking for. And I think the parts that we visited were so amazing, and I don't feel limited. I feel like any part of Miami, not any part, but any of like the major big parts, I think we would really like, so we're not just limited ourselves to a specific area. Of course, where we live really does depend on where Jose gets his first full-time job, and we're not going to be picky about that just because it's his first full-time job. And what's important to me, and one of the reasons why I decided to have the flexibility and do YouTube full-time, is so that he could get a job that he really enjoys. But we're definitely now looking in the South Florida region. We specifically would love a job in Miami. I think that would be fantastic, just like a dream. However, obviously for his first job, I think he's going to apply to general areas around South Florida, and we'll see how things go. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog and seeing a little bit of what we did on our vacation. It feels weird because it was a vacation, but we were also like, do we want to live here? Getting a vibe for everything. And it went really well, and I had a lot of fun. So obviously different than my usual uploads. I don't do vlogs very often because my life isn't interesting. So this is about as interesting as it'll get, because we probably will not be going on any vacations. So that is all I have for today's video. I hope you guys enjoy it. If you aren't subscribed to my channel already, I would love it if you would consider taking the time to do so, and I will see you all in the next one. Bye guys, have a good one. By the way, Jose and I are definitely going on a diet now. Okay, bye.